Hello, it's another lovely morning in base camp, so I thought I'd show you around. This is where we've been living for almost the last month. So here, these are some of the tents and the beautiful Lou tent over there in blue. My tent is the second mountain hardware one you can see in the front there. So this is where I live. You can see we're walking around on rocks and rubble all the time. This is the pathway that I follow to get to like the mess tent and breakfast and all of that, and it's changing all the time because here we're on a glacier and so the ice is melting a little bit every day, so the paths change, the rocks move, the rocks fall. We're always hearing rocks tumbling from somewhere. This here is you can see the mess tent and the kitchen tent. You can see we're right by a big icy lake just here. So there you can see that there are rocks tumble into the lake and fall off the sides. Everything's melting all the time. So this is the little pathway to the mess tent. You can see how rocky it is. Gotta be careful not to trip. A few more tents. Yeah, this is space. So the mess tent here, kitchen, the cooks who are doing a wonderful job, and those are other people's camps over there in the distance, people's tents. The yellow one is the shower tent. You could get some water and have a little wash in there. There's supplies in that blue tent, lots of food. So that's about it. Hope you've enjoyed seeing us around base camp. And final look up the ice fall. So this is hopefully where we'll be going fairly soon. There you go. That's the ice fall. That's the way to Everest.